Let's go. Let's go get that geth outpost. Up. There they are. Okay. Should be up here. Oh. Oh, fuck.
We're hit.
All compromised.
Taking hit.
I
impossible for you to go do it yourself. You have pants. I'm fucking wearing pajamas when it's snowing. You gonna put on pants? No, I don't want to. Because if you have pants, you have the ability to get off your own ass and do it yourself. God, you're not that lazy. I've been working all day. What have you been doing? Taking care of these boys. What have you been doing with them? Playing with them. Oh yeah, that's cool. Fuck off. This is so stupid. Acting like my freaking choices are me being a smartass but pointing out how lazy you are. With certain things that even Dad points out you're kind of lazy with. When he can point that out. And what does Dad do? He go get... You won't even want to go to the damn store. And yet... I'm more lazy than you. The only times you ever go to the store nowadays is literally when Dad is working and you're at home and you know you have to go get something. As like the only time you will ever do it, you're just like, I don't want to go. Mom, I get it, you're old, but you're not that old. Pops is older than you. And he doesn't complain. So don't use your fucking age as an excuse. Use your fucking age as an excuse. It's a dumb excuse. You're supposed to respect and obey your parents. Not when your parents are acting stupid. You're young, you can do it. Fuck off. Care that I'm young. I still have to do other things. There are things that are way more pressing to me than just sitting on my ass reading my book. Like what she does. Or looking at TikToks. Or flat out doing anything else. Cooking? That's fine. That you take time with that. That's fine. Laundry? Okay, fine. But when you're just sitting down and watching TV, pause the TV and go do it. But no, I'm somehow the smartass for pointing it out. I'm the smartass. When she is still not doing anything, then, oh. Take care of these boys. She doesn't go run after her. Like, she's had a couple occasions where she has to actually run after these dogs when they get off their damn leashes. But me and Dad have done that way more than she has. Yet we're still worse than them because I pulled on the baby's tail when he ran out the door while you were working. What was your plan? Go and chase after him? That was like a quick and easy way to get it done. But no, I'm the bad guy for trying to grab him and pulling on his tail. Sure, did I mean to pull on his tail? No. But I still stopped him. It's not like I do that crap for fun. I don't do it for fun. I did it because he was running away. And he was close to me, so I tried to grab him. I didn't aim for the damn tail. I didn't have any grievances with him. I was just trying to, you know, go and stop him before he ran away. But no, I'm the bad guy for wanting to stop him from running away. I'm the bad guy. Could I have done it better? Yes, I could have. But in the situation, that was probably the best course of action I could have done. Minutes without constant damage. boys literally can survive and probably need time to digest it. Even when I say, they went poop. Nope, apparently not. Not enough for mom. Keeps strapping me with bullshit that she can do herself. Oh. Fucking do it on her.
On the cardboard.
Came in?
What?
Mom?
No. That's the sequel. I got it at Walmart.
Oh, wow. That's cool.
Mm-hmm.
Now you can finish.
Yep.
Good. How was your day?
Woke up, took the boys out. And took Kingpin out. Then I went to Walmart with Pops where I got that.
Nice.
And then I came home. And then Mom came home. And then I just kind of been doing this now. Cool. Bubby hasn't really been... Bubby's pretty much been stalking Kingpin whenever he's out of the cage.
Yeah, I seen that. He was just sniffing him. He was laying down.
Yeah.
Because I came.
I mean, when I first took him out, he didn't even go poop or anything. He was, like, trying to get back inside.
To see, yeah. That's how he was last night.
Yeah.
More concerned with missing a moment with Kingpin.
Than
actually going to the bathroom.
Yeah. And because of that, he pooped in my room. Yeah, I cleaned it up.
I mean, it's been a minute.
Yeah.
He's gotten way better.
Yeah.
And actually, it was more grim than him.
Yeah.
Right? Before?
Yeah.
All right.
But, yeah. But Mom's convinced that all he's doing is protecting Kingpin, when really he just wants to watch and be with near him.
Well, I think he's protecting him, too.
Yeah. Like...
From grim.
Yeah. But on some level...
Oh, yeah.
He's pretty much just stalking.
He's obsessed with keeping an eye on him, so Grim don't do nothing.
Now it's pretty much just been the food thing, except with an actual living being.
Yeah.
That we can't just tell him to go eat. So that it doesn't bother him. Oh, yeah. Mouse is on the table.
Yeah, I know. I saw that. It was raining really hard. That's why I didn't bring it. Like, it was snowing earlier.
Yeah.
Oh, like, a lot, lot.
I did take those pants.
Did you?
Yeah.
Is it waterproof?
Yeah.
Or these ones aren't hard.
Yeah, those. Like, Pops mentioned next month, the third Saturday. But.
Tomorrow?
That's what he was mentioning. That was the only mention of it.
Taking hits! We're hit!
Finally. Okay. There shouldn't be much here. The reason why I'm taking Tally is just because there's like a... like a thing that goes into her pilgrimage here that gets called back in Mass Effect 2. That's pretty much why I'm doing bringing her along for these. Alright, so it's basically back here. So I'm just...
Spider-Mobile, in 2999, if it goes up here, no, it's too steep. Gravity, bitch. Screw gravity. Okay, made it. Why would geth need... Oh, tusks. Yep, geth have been here. Alright, so let's just go and finish this up. There we go. Okay, that's two left. No, computers don't work.
Over there.
Oh, crap. All right, come on. It's kind of funny how easy it is to kill geth in the Mako. Like, way easier than just, I don't know, doing this. Yeah, I don't know if I got the thing. Did I win? Did I win?
I'm just making one last check. And that was it. I think we're done here. Let's just pack everything up and get the heck out of here. What the hell?
Take cover.
Receiver's picking up some kind of transmission.
Okay.
Based on the signal strength, I'd say it's coming from inside this star cluster.
It must be a message from the primary geth base. We can use the signal to lock onto its location and take them out.
Alright.
It must be a message from the primary geth base. We can use the signal
to lock
onto.
We must do this.
Take them out.
Let's see where we're going. Easier than just three of these towers. You'd think they're most heavily, their base would literally be, you know, more heavily guarded. But maybe they just thought this mission was too taxing enough for us. Or maybe there's just more geth inside, I don't know. All right, let's go. Yep, there's geth inside. Thank you. There we go. I did it. Alright, now it's time to go get that information. So this door does work. Oh. It's not working. There we go. Man, I wanted that. There we go. He finally has something that can protect him more. Alright, let's do this the good way. Well, that was easy. Alright, let's leave. I'll go talk to Tally about the data. Speak to tell, yeah, I get it. And there it is. Alright, let's go talk to Tally about that data.
me do this real quick.
Hey, Catali.
Shepard, I need to talk to you. It's important.
Is something wrong?
You know the data you took from those geth control nodes? The information you uploaded to Alliance Control? I want a copy of it.
You want to bring this data back to the Migrant Fleet?
Those files have information that could be vital to our efforts to understand the geth. It could be the key to helping us reclaim our homeworld.
You think you can use this information to destroy your enemy?
Not right away. We will need to study it. It could take years, but it will give us new insight into
at least,
how
like,
to get
one more game before we do it.
Over the past centuries.
Alright.
Go ahead. Make a copy.
My people, I owe you a great debt. One I can never repay.
Oh, no. No, it's fine.
The only thing I can offer in return is what you already have. My solemn promise to stay with you until Saturn and his geth armies are defeated.
I never wanted anything more.
Thank you, Shepard.
Hooray, I did it. Alright, so there's all the tedious ones out of the way. Let me just go save near the galaxy map to be for next time. I'm guessing you went to the Batcave. There's the missing survey team, hostile takeover, hostage. Wait, is that right? Yeah, I think it's hostage. Major Kyle, dead scientist, Asari diplomat, Garrus's Dr. Salion, and Rex's family armor, lost module, and those are the ones I think were on that list. And I've already done some of those, so yeah. Alright. Should be enough. I'll do that later.